coronavirus pandemic has taken a toll on social meetings and gathering, WhatsApp calling app helped us to connect with the cheerful souls at the old age home, who were delighted to converse with us. The process of building empathy in us, along with extending hands of friendship, were the mutual aims of this project. What we, the students of GEMS International School, are gaining through this project are love, affection, and blessings of these old age people at Ashiana. Extending hands of friendship during COVID times is a pursuit of happiness. That's our takeaway. Do good and feel blessed. Thank you. Thank you.